try and do that for you, Paul. Well, that was a good shot by him. That was a good shot, too. Do you know how to play defense ball? It's starting to get embarrassing. Go, Brendan! Brendan! I'm all for you, Brendan! Go, Brendan! Good God, you'd think you'd scored 600 points in that game. You're sweating so much. You scored two. And that was lucky. Imagine how bad you would have lost if you didn't stretch.
Hey, Mom, can you call St. Francis and see what their church hours are now?
Yeah, I'd be happy to do that. I'll just give them a call real quick. Call St. Francis Church.
Calling St. Francis Church.
It's dialing.
Hi, you've reached St. Francis United Methodist Church. Please listen carefully as the menu options have changed. If you want to find out about the Lord, press 1. If you want to find out why we despise the people at the Baptist church next door, press 2, 3, 4, or 5. If anyone ate Kelly's homemade cookies that she left at the church yesterday, we urge you to hang up right now and call poison control. If you have a complaint about the preacher, press 7. Although I will warn you, that mailbox is full. Madison was in charge of daycare the last time the church was open. So if your child is still missing, please press 8. Press number 9 if you think Jenny was tipsy during the last children's sermon. Personally, I wouldn't blame her for taking a drink. I know that I would be rip-roaring drunk if I had to deal with those rugrats every week, asking the same questions, crying, interrupting, falling down for no apparent reason, needing a nap, talking over each other, not understanding basic directions, having to use the bathroom again and again. Just thinking about it makes me want to take a double scotch. Anyway, press 9 if you think Jenny was tipsy.
It sure is a lot of props until they get to the hours of operation.
Preacher really knows how to pack them in.
Did we miss a memo? My gosh, I can hear an echo.
Collection plate.
Since you're the only people and we don't have enough funds, let's do this again.
No one gave that time, do it again.
That seems about what she's worth for a speech.